Today on Documentify TV, we are exploring a remarkable archaeological discovery that brings new questions to the history of human technological innovation. In the heart of northern Israel, near the pristine waters of the Sea of Galilee, archaeologists have unearthed what could be one of humanity's earliest steps toward inventing the wheel. Picture this. 12,000 years ago, our ancestors were crafting mysterious donut-shaped pebbles, each with a carefully drilled hole in its center. While these limestone artifacts might seem unremarkable at first glance, they could represent a pivotal moment in human history, the dawn of rotational technology. The story begins at Nahal Ein Gev II, an ancient settlement that thrived during the late Natufian period. Here, archaeologists discovered over 100 perforated limestone pebbles, each weighing between 1 and 34 grams. These seemingly simple stones, collected from the nearby shores of the Sea of Galilee, would turn out to be far more significant than anyone initially imagined. What's particularly fascinating about this period is that these tools emerged before the advent of widespread agriculture. The Natufian culture, which flourished in the region of Palestine and southern Syria around 9,000 years ago, represented a crucial transition in human history, the bridge between our hunter-gatherer past and the agricultural revolution that would forever change human civilization. Using cutting-edge three-dimensional scanning technology, researchers Talia Yashuv and Leore Grosman from the Hebrew University of Jerusalem made an intriguing discovery. These pebbles weren't just decorative items or simple tools. They were likely spindle whirls, sophisticated devices used to spin textiles like flax and wool into yarn. The precision of their creation is remarkable. Each hole was carefully drilled from both sides, ensuring perfect balance during rotation, a crucial feature for effective spinning. To put their theory to the test, the team embarked on a fascinating experiment. They created exact replicas of the pebbles using their detailed three-dimensional scans and enlisted the help of Yonit Crystal, an expert in traditional craft making. What they discovered was remarkable. Despite their seemingly imperfect shape, these ancient tools proved surprisingly effective at spinning thread, particularly with flax fibers. The implications of this discovery extend far beyond textile production. These simple tools may have planted the seeds for one of humanity's greatest inventions. The basic principle of a rotating object around a central axis, the fundamental concept behind the wheel, was already in use millennia before the first cart rolled across the ancient world. But here's where the story takes an unexpected turn. According to the research, this innovative technology seems to have vanished for approximately 4,000 years before mysteriously re-emerging in the same region. This disappearance and reappearance raises intriguing questions about the nature of human innovation and the cyclical nature of technological advancement. The mystery deepens when we consider the careful engineering behind these artifacts. The researchers found that the success of these tools didn't depend on perfect roundness, but rather on the precise location of the perforation at the center of mass. This understanding of balance and rotation suggests a sophisticated grasp of mechanical principles that we previously didn't associate with such ancient cultures. Alex Joffe, a prominent archaeologist specializing in prehistoric archaeology, suggests these tools might have revolutionized multiple aspects of ancient life. Beyond just textile production, they could have enabled the creation of bags, fishing lines, and new methods of storage, innovations that would have transformed how these ancient communities lived and survived. The significance of this discovery extends into our understanding of technological evolution itself. Rather than viewing the invention of the wheel as a sudden breakthrough, we might need to reconsider it as the culmination of thousands of years of human experimentation with rotational technology. These humble spindle worlds could represent the first steps on a long journey that eventually led to the potter's wheel, the chariot, and ultimately, the complex machines that drive our modern world. While some researchers, like Carol Cheval from France's CEPAM Laboratory, suggest that similar objects have been found elsewhere, the comprehensive analysis of these particular artifacts provides unprecedented insight into their use and significance. The detailed three-dimensional modeling and practical experimentation have given us a window into the innovative spirit of our ancient ancestors. So, what's our take on this as we reflect on this discovery? We're reminded that innovation rarely occurs in isolation. These ancient spindle worlds represent more than just tools for making thread. They embody humanity's first experiments with a principle that would eventually revolutionize civilization. The fact that such a transformative concept emerged from the simple need to create textiles more efficiently demonstrates how practical problems often drive our greatest technological leaps forward. Perhaps most importantly, this discovery challenges our assumptions about ancient technological capabilities. It suggests that our ancestors were far more innovative and sophisticated than we often give them credit for, capable of understanding and applying complex mechanical principles in their daily lives. That's it for today's video, folks. See you next time, right here on Documentify TV.